Ich bin hier in Mann. Ich bin hier
in
Mann.
Okay, we are going to play a game. So the game that streamer just show you, it looks like Tetris. The point is that you need to separate the garbage into the five cans. So I will explain what does it mean because it's in Slovene. Then it was split in three groups, and every group will have one computer. And then you have you need to get the score of 50 score. When you reach it, you go to the next level. So we are going to play just one level, and the group that will be the fastest got the prize.
Okay.
Price again, Bulgarian group. Watch
it. No.
Just to explain the. The five bins. P, blue paper. The yellow one is packaging. It's embalage. The brown is bio. Green is glass, steklo, and the red is hazardous, bad, batteries, lead.
Electronic.
So let's repeat.
You need to remember the colors.
Paper. Packaging. B.
Bio.
S. Glass. And the last but not least.
Electronic device.
Yeah.
Okay. You are changing the basket cases down there.
Don't help him. Banana.
This is fish. So you are playing with arrows left and right. And you can also use the arrow down. It goes faster.
Yeah.
So you will need this if you want to win.
Okay.
You go down to make it faster. If you just wait, you won't be the first one. Okay, here he says. These are the points, the score. Every time you make it to the right bin, you get 1 point. So the one which is 50 points versus it is the winner.
Okay. But if you get 10 wrong, you're out.
Yes, no. True. Don't make mistake 10 times.
So we can play it tomorrow if we don't get.
No, I think we need 5 minutes to reach 50 points. Okay, before
Slovenia, as we have practice, we're going to reach 50 points in about 1 minute.
A terrible disaster happened in the heart of Europe, in a small country called Slovenia. So far, more than 270,000 people have been infected by a dreadful pandemic of waste flu. The infected can be recognized by the unrestrained smile, enthusiasm and good temper. The professional name for the new pandemic is HPE, or hominid piriform encephalopathy. Its main symptom is irrational manic altruism. The disease is most often exhibited as euphoric cooking of all kinds of waste. Cleaning thousands of dump sites has created an enormous stain in the environment. According to expert estimations, 70,000 cubic meters of waste vanished in one single day, on the 17th of April 2010. The HPE pandemic has been spreading all over Slovenia. Almost 15% of Slovenian citizens are infected. including